Your vehicle may be equipped with a unique feature that incorporates smart shift logic with all new real-time adaptive shift scheduling, which monitors driver input and powertrain signals to ensure you're in the right gear at the right time, providing the best combination of drivability and performance. Let me explain. At times when accelerating or decelerating, and depending on conditions, the 10-speed transmission may skip gears as the vehicle accelerates, or during rapid braking. For instance, upon moderate acceleration, you may see it go from first gear to third gear to fifth, and so on. The reason for this is to get to the highest gear faster while staying in the peak RPM range, in turn giving you the best possible driving performance. And during rapid braking, you may typically see it step down from third gear to first gear, for example. Also, when applying heavy acceleration while at cruising speed, when passing for instance, the transmission may step down multiple times, such as 10th to 6th or 8th to 3rd for quicker acceleration to allow passing. Keep in mind, at light pedal acceleration or gradual braking, single step up or downshifts will generally occur, meaning you could go through each gear one by one. All of this is normal and designed to provide smooth and quiet performance. One more thing. Depending on which drive mode you're in, the transmission will shift differently. Normal, tow haul, snow wet, eco select, or sport. Press the drive mode button multiple times to toggle through each mode. Here if you have a column shifter, or here if you have a console shifter. Tow haul, snow wet, and sport modes will almost always use single step shifts. Eco select functions just like drive or normal mode, where it automatically determines the proper shift sequence for the best drivability. Most typically, multi-step shifts. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.